full car. Change our tire today, rear tire. Wore it down quite a bit. Adjust the brakes again. Bite on the front brakes are a little weak. Gas station sidewalk. Free music. These are the XTech line pull hydraulic brakes. Let's see. Oops. Ooh, that came loose. How did that happen? Oh, wow. Front cable's broken. I guess we gotta return home. Hey, what kind of e-bike is that? What kind of e-bike?
Oh, it's a Frey.
Oh, wow.
F-R-E-Y. Okay.
What's the top speed?
I've got earphones, I can't hear you.
Oh, the top speed?
Yeah, it's 30, 35.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And this person's looking. Got our front brake cable replaced and just taking a quick ride to Maxwell Place, Maxwell Park, whatever. Temperatures are in the 30s, so. We had some Japanese food at Terry Terry, delivered from Uber Eats. I got my 50% off. I got my rear tire replaced, CST BFT. Looks like we have a chute here. Excuse me. Not sure what they're shooting. It's the skyline at night. Planes and helicopters. I guess helicopters mainly. Chopper with a warning light. What does it all mean? With the new CST tire in the back, feels more solid, more sure. really changes the rut. You go from riding on baloney skin to a proper treaded tire. My concern was that it was reducing the puncture resistance, so I wanted to get rid of that old tire. Oh, watch out. This guy rode past. Section is wide enough for a bike. And we're going to the pier anyway, so